Is announcing a plan to recycle its sauce packets in an effort to be more environmentally friendly. The company says more than 8 billion sauce packets are used every year just in the U.S. Now it's partnering with recycle company TerraCycle to give its packets, quote, a spicier second life that doesn't involve a landfill, according to a news release. So far, they haven't released specific details about how the recycling program would work, but they say it is expected to launch later this year.